Thank you very much.
Middle fingers in the air! Who's ready for a little old school?
Yeah.
Hypocrisy. What's going down, Florida? For those of you who do not know who we are Korn. Make some fucking noise. One, we're gonna have a little audience participation. If you notice, Dave has gotten taller and lost some weight. No, make some noise for our boy Will Jarvis filling in for us today. How many people here have seen Nonpoint before? Make some fucking noise. We're gonna have a good time, and this is the moment that you're gonna talk about tomorrow. I promise you, this is the moment you're gonna talk about tomorrow. Cause I'm about to show you how so many can become one. Are we ready? Bullshit, are we ready, Orlando? You have one goal, one thing to do, and that is every fucking person in here, when this fucking song kicks in, comes off the goddamn ground. I want to watch you bounce. I want to see you jump. And if for some fucked up reason the person next to you does not jump, reach out, grab them by their fucking shirt and make them fucking jump! Follow the bouncing ball! You know, we started here in Florida about 15 years ago. We've seen a lot. We've been through a lot. And as you can see, we've done a lot. First.
the truth about what really goes on, what you say.
When we're all done here, you can find us over headlining over at the acoustic stage tonight at 7. So please come by and check us out. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This next song is about control. And how Orlando has a whole fucking lot of it. Thank you so much, Orlando. The song is called International Crisis.
You think you have any effect on me?
feel good, Orlando? I want to say hey to my family who's here. My family who's not here. Hi, Mom. Hi, baby. Hi, Marley. Hi, Orlando. Bullshit, I said hi, Orlando. Let me ask it like this. Are we high, Orlando? We got one more. You got one more in you? Once again, thank you so much for all the time. Thank you so much for all the love. Thank you to our friends at JRR. Let's take care of this earth, people. In case you're wondering what's happening in Nonpoint News, we just came out of the studio. Our new record hits this fall. But we'll get you new music way before then. So once again, thank you guys so much. We'll see you over by the merch when we're all done here. We'll see you at the fucking acoustic at 7. Did you have a good time? Let me see your fucking guns in the air! I'm not mad.